The Marines prayer. Almighty Father, whose command is over all and whose love never fails, make me aware of thy presence and obedient to thy will. Keep me true to my best self. Guard me against dishonesty and purpose and deed. Help me to live so that I can face my fellow Marines, my loved ones, and thee without shame or fear. Protect my family. Give me the will to do the work of a Marine and to accept my share of responsibilities with vigor and enthusiasm. Grant me the courage to be proficient in my daily performance. Keep me loyal and faithful to my superiors and to the duties my corps, my country, and the Marine Corps have entrusted to me. Make me considerate to those committed to my leadership. Help me to wear my uniform with dignity and let it remind me daily of the traditions which I must uphold. If I am inclined to doubt, steady my faith. If I am tempted, make me stronger resist. If I must miss the mark, give me courage to try again. Guide me with the light of truth and grant me the wisdom by which I may understand the answer to my prayer. Amen.
All right, here to perform the national anthem, Simone Julia and Denise Julia.
What's so proudly we hailed at the twilight.
7 and 8 on that 7.